After a super weird year, for TV and for everything else, some things are finally starting to get back to normal. Many shows had to cut their seasons short due to COVID-19, which has left people craving their favorites to return. One of the affected shows was Chicago PD, which ended season 7 early. Now that season 8 is over, fans still have one big question. Where was Vanessa Rojas? After a few guest appearances, she starred as an official lead character in the later episodes. Rojas on Chicago PD was played by Lisseth Chavez, and her character divided the show fanbase. However, the character has not been seen in the 8th season of the show. What happened to Rojas on Chicago PD? After making a guest appearance on a few episodes, Officer Vanessa Rojas was an official lead character starring in 19 episodes. She was introduced to the show by working undercover on a case. Later, she met Officer Kevin Atwater, played by Leroy Hawkins, who was also an undercover cop, which was unknown to Rojas at that time. After they shared an investigation, Rojas was offered a permanent position in the unit. Although Lisseth wasn't a part of the series for long playing the role of Officer Rojas, she revealed she would not be returning to the show for season 8. There are some conflicting details on why Lisseth left, whether it was her decision or the producers who chose not to continue the role. Deadline reported that Lisseth Chavez's option was not picked up after the series creative team had decided to wrap her part. Since season 7 of Chicago PD was cut short, Rojas' storyline did not get a proper conclusion. One of the last scenes where Rojas was seen was helping Officer Kevin Atwater and Officer Tom Doyle, played by Mickey O'Sullivan, while they were attempting to arrest the middleman in a gun-running operation. Fans' reaction. Fans mentioned how it would have been really cool to see the bond grow closer between Vanessa and Kevin. Heck, even LaRoyce and Lisseth were down with the #RowWater hashtag, which made it all the more tangible. At least we got to see Vanessa share a little bit of her past with Kevin, and we got to see them take down their fair share of criminals. It seems the actors also had a good connection off-screen. At least fans can still enjoy those adorable videos of Lisseth and LaRoyce dancing and singing on set. They had so much fun together. Tracy and Lisseth were just as close off-set as they were on-screen as roommates Haley and Vanessa. Haley offered her place up to Vanessa to stay at in episode 3 of season 7, and since then, their bond grew exponentially. Haley took Vanessa under her wing, so to speak, and even went on to make some risky career moves to protect her friend. Vanessa was the first team member to know Haley was in love with Jay. Their friendship allows us to see a different side to the character of Haley, a more human side. Some media reports confirming Chavez's departure said that the show will have some new cast additions to fill Rojas' void, so there is a replacement coming and possibly more than one. Chicago PD also needs to address what happens to Atwater, because Rojas was his partner, and she's leaving at the exact moment where he really needs someone to have his back. Atwater hasn't had a strong partnership in a while, and no partner was ever better for him than his BFF Kim Burgess. Presumably, the new character will end up being Atwater's partner just by virtue of simple math, so the show needs to create someone who is seriously going to support him and build a genuine relationship with him. And that's a wrap. What do you think of Vanessa Rojas' strange exit? Who do you want to see as her replacement? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Celeb Space, and turn on notifications.